life or death situation, man. Y'all don't really understand how I feel right now.
I got
man.
You.
It's your boy Kanye Chitta. Chattel, what's going on? I drink a boost for breakfast, an ensure for dessert. Somebody order pancakes, I just sip the scissor. That right there could drive a sane man bizzard. Not to worry, Mr. Ace to the ill. Do you console my mom? Or give a light support. Telling her son's on life support. And just imagine how my girl feel. On the plane, scared as hell that I got. Look like Emmett Till. She was with me before the deal. She been trying to be mine. She a Delta, so she been throwing that dynasty sign. No use me trying to be lying. I've been trying to be signed, trying to be a millionaire. How I used two lifelines in the same hospital where Biggie Smalls died. The doctor said I had blood clots, but I ain't Jamaican, man. Story on MTV. Here, history in the making, man. I really apologize to everyone right now, because it's unclear at all, man. They got my mouth wired shut for like, I don't know, the doctor said like 6 weeks. You know, I had reconstructive surgery on my jaw. I looked in the mirror, half of my jaw was